intentions in mind. Oh, but wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, no! Unbelievable.
Hey, it's SGU, and we're back with more WWE 2K17 Hall of Fame Showcase, the DLC that dropped this past week, giving us a showcase of the 2016 Hall of Fame inductees. Today's episode features Jacqueline, the WWE Women's Champion, going to be taking on Ivory on SmackDown, throwing it back here. We've had a pretty bad track record so far of our Hall of Fame inductees who are featured in the showcase, basically getting squashed and losing their matches. There haven't been very many cases otherwise. Big Boss Man, the last one to get squashed by The Big Show. Let's see if Jacqueline fares any better against Ivory in her showcase. Well, let's get right to it here. We're going to show the real-life highlight package that throws us into the match. We'll have our intros, and then it'll be Jacqueline versus Ivory for the WWE Women's Championship. All right, enough said. Let's get right into this.
During the early 90s, this Dallas native would begin her ascent to stardom by competing in the USWA.
Please welcome Miss Texas!
After winning several women's championships in USWA, she would explode on the national scene in WCW as Jacqueline. Bringing along a unique physical nature previously unseen in sports entertainment.
This is the real deal!
In the midst of rebuilding its women's division, WWE sought out Jacqueline, whose aggressive tactics would culminate in exhilarating matches with top-tier superstars, regardless of gender.
I can be everybody, man or woman.
Jacqueline, as tough as any female I've ever seen,
she's a fierce competitor.
Jacqueline would make sports entertainment history by becoming the first African-American to win the WWE Women's Championship.
She did it! Jacqueline's won the women's title!
Jacqueline's superiority would attract challengers, more specifically, Ivory, who wanted nothing more than to rip away Jacqueline's ultimate prize.
Jackie, there's nothing more that I would love to do than to humiliate you in front of the entire world.
You could beat me on my worst day. If you think you're woman enough,
will Ivory upset the Texas native and win the women's championship? Or will Jacqueline's dominance in the WWE continue?
As of late, that she's the best woman in WWE and is basically guaranteed a win here tonight.
Well, she may very well be the toughest challenger that the champ has seen to date, Cole.
Here comes the WWE Women's Champion, and I think it's safe to say that she is as tough as any man on the roster today.
Boy, that's the truth, Cole. And if you forget it, Jacqueline isn't afraid to remind you time in and time out.
So much at stake here in this one, King, as Jacqueline's Women's Championship is on the line.
Yeah, and Jacqueline has said that she considers anyone who challenges for her title to be her worst enemy. Apparently, getting into that mindset helps her focus on successfully defending the gold.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Ivory, a two-time women's champion in her own right, captured her first title in June 1999 on Raw.
Yeah, and amazingly, that reign ended when Ivory was defeated by a nearly 80-year-old woman at No Mercy in 1999. Luckily for Ivory, she was able to reclaim the gold just 1 week later on Raw.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
She's got her all tied up here. Oh, with all the weight being put on the limbs, I just don't know how much longer she can hang on.
No, it's just a matter of time now.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
So damaging.
If Ivory's smart, she'll do everything in her power to avoid Jacqueline's devastating DDT.
Now, we've seen Jacqueline flatten so many opponents with that move over the years, including some of the guys.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Three!
Action outside. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Like Jacqueline, Ivory considers herself to be the class of the division. Looks to cement that claim with a win here tonight.
Well, Ivory can claim to be the class of the women's division all she wants, but until she has that women's championship strapped around her waist, her words, unfortunately, ring hollow.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Like Jacqueline, Ivory considers herself, and this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Jacqueline has eyes to finish. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, Ralph, count.
Two, three.
It's over. Jacqueline retains the women's title.
Man, that was impressive.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Jacqueline.
Well, this matchup could have gone either way, King, but Jacqueline picked up the victory.
Yeah, and she once again proved why she is the most dominant female on the roster today.
Well, there you go. We have a winner for once. Jacqueline retains her WWE Women's Championship here against Ivory. So we go back to our chapter menu. And this is going to leave us now after this match with just one Hall of Fame Showcase match to play. Get back in here. Okay, there's Jacqueline's. You see up next will be featuring The Godfather at WrestleMania to end off the showcase. So it must be something quite special if they're saving him for last, right? We'll be seeing The Godfather. So what do you guys think of the Hall of Fame Showcase DLC? I know a lot of people were upset that there was no showcase mode on the proper disc this year. And this one, I'm going to be honest, feels a little light here. You can play through this pretty quickly. And there's not a whole lot of substance and marathon matches or anything like that to have to really try to power through. It is nice to see it included finally as DLC, but just kind of curious what your guys' thoughts and opinions are on the Hall of Fame Showcase. Did you think it was a good addition or no? Let me know in the comment section below, and we'll see you next time for The Godfather at WrestleMania. More Hall of Fame Showcase next.